Welcome to Philadelphia Christian Church, and thank you for joining us. Right now, these are your announcements. It's a regular week here at Philadelphia with Monday through Friday noonday prayer, stopping for your lunch break. Tuesday Bible study will be at 7 p.m. Join us, and if you missed last week's Bible study, go to pccsermons.com to get it. Thursday School of Prayer is at 6:15 p.m., and also the Fire Ministry, Free Indeed Recovery Experience, meets every Thursday night at 7 p.m. So if the sun sets you free, you will be free indeed. The HFL Hebrew Football League games will be postponed this Friday due to the Atlanta School of the Hebrews Conference. Philadelphia is excited to announce the release of the brand new Philly app. Yes, Philadelphia has an app. You can download it either from your Google Play Store for Android devices or from the Apple Store for iPhone devices. Simply search for PCC Lafayette, Louisiana. After downloading, you will have access to all the latest sermons from Sunday, Bible study, the radio broadcast, and also even the ladies' Bible studies. There is even a tab to access a KJV Bible right from the app, and you can take notes within the app as well. Share it with your family today, the brand new Philadelphia Christian Church app. Right now, it's time for your good news of the week. Right now, let's congratulate Mr. and Mrs. Kent and Latoya Babin. The two have officially become one. Congratulations. First, we would like to congratulate Russ Como, also known as True Vision, for being nominated for Best New Artist of the Year and also Gospel Rap Artist of the Year for the 2019 NOLA Gospel Awards. Congratulations. Let's also congratulate our Philadelphia worship team for being nominated for Church Choir of the Year for the 2019 NOLA Gospel Awards. And let's congratulate Philly's worship leader, Brian LeBlanc, for being nominated in the Praise and Worship Leader of the Year category for the 2019 NOLA Gospel Awards. For more information, visit nolagospelawards.com. If you have any good news, send it to phillyoffice1@yahoo.com. That's phillyoffice1@yahoo.com.
Man, what's up, Atlanta? Check this out, man. The School of Hebrews Conference is coming to your city. That's right, October 26th through the 28th at the Hilton Atlanta Airport Hotel. Now, check this out, man. Pastor Omar will be delivering one of the most powerful messages to the so-called African American.
Because they said if this people, this great people would read again, if this great people would write again, if this great people would learn again, then something would happen again in the ranks of this great people. They would become leaders again. They would become pastors again. They would become prophets again. They would become prophetess again. They would become doctors again, lawyers again, master builders again, surgeons again, entrepreneurs again. You better not put anything in their hand again, because they will rise up again.
Guess what? You don't want to miss it, man. We got special guest performances by the one and only PMG. That's right, PMG gonna be in the building, man. With you know the hit singles, So Amazing, 180 Pivot. And if you didn't see the video for Rising Up, you need to check it out. So guys, register today. We got silver and gold packages available, which includes a meet and greet with Pastor Omar. Look, the awakening is happening, and you don't want to miss this conference.
And God forbid, after they rise up, after they get a little learning under their belt, God forbid they open their book again and read the word of their God. And God forbid they learn out of that book who they really are and whose they really are. Then the world would have a problem again. Hey God, they never wanted us to know y'all. But we're here tonight in Houston to tell you. Houston, who's the people? We the people. We the people. We the people. And don't you ever, ever forget that.
So sign up today at schoolofthehebrews.com. Yeah!
Those were your announcements. Stand to your feet right now. It's worship time.